This segment brought to you by Kansas Regenerative Medicine Center. Your stem cells, your health, your life. Welcome
to Kansas. Well, hello again. I'm Frank, and Deb's out there in western Kansas, and this is Around Kansas, the show that talks about what makes Kansas great to live, work, play, and visit. Okay? It is fun. Anyway, we have a bunch of stuff to talk about today. Here we are, already at the 10th of October. Can you believe that? I know it sounds like a broken record, but this year just seems to have gone poof, just gone by. But I don't know, if you like fall like I do, this is really a fun time of the year. And especially here in Kansas, because there are October fests all over the state, celebrations of some sort all over the state. Apple cider, pumpkin pie. I mean, it's just, it's everywhere. So have some fun and check it out. And of course, we're getting, well, the 10th, we're getting kind of close to Halloween. And Halloween is becoming one of the most celebrated holidays for some reason. As far as retail sales, you know, costumes and decorations and all of that, it's multi-billion-dollar business now. So if you decorate your home and your office and all that, why, have some fun with it. Coming up on the 24th of October, over in Miriam, Kansas, there's a thing that's called the Fathom Event. And this year, they're going to show the original 1968 version of Night of the Living Dead. So anyway, you might go online and check that out as far as tickets and where it is and all that. And I'm also going to plug this because, as you know, I'm with WREN Radio, Internet Radio Station. And we are co-sponsoring Keith the Critic's Slash and Bash this year. And this is quite a thing. This is one day, and they start at 10 o'clock in the morning with Abbott and Costello Meet the Mummy, and then Demon with the Atomic Brain, Short Movie Showcase, Lost Boys. Anyway, it goes to 10:35 to midnight, so it's an entire day of slash and bash movies. The cost is $8 at the break room downtown, and if you wait in at and get your ticket at the door, it's $10. Anyway, this is really a fun thing. So be sure to put that on your calendar too. It happens to be coming up very quickly, like October 13th, and so this is the 10th. Anyway, Keith the Critic. Keith Van Sickle's been a movie critic for, I don't know, 20, 30 years here in the Topeka area. Anyway, Deb has some stories today, too. We got to wrap it up. She's going to talk about Waterville and the Weaver Hotel, something about the Cowley Lake, and must be the wildlife, and then butter, eggs, and historic recipes, a book by Heather Palmer. So anyway, after you see these messages, Deb's going to have some pretty good stories. See ya.
Watch Ag AM in Kansas online at agamandkansas.com.
Hi, I'm Kim Mandring with Hardy Insurance. I'm here to help you with all of your farm and ranch needs. When it comes to protecting your operation and your family, you need a name you can trust at a price you can afford. Call me today or visit HardyAviationIns.com.